children. Today we are going to study place value. Place value. With the help of place value chart, we will study about the number. We will study about the number at which place they are. In previous class, that means in class 1, you must have learned about place value. In class 1, you have learned from extreme right position, the first position comes for ones. Then, second position comes for tens. In class 2, you are going to study another place value, that is 100. H stands for 100. What we write here? Hundreds. Now, what is the number? 23. From extreme right, that means here. Which number is there? 3. So we write here O. This says how many ones are there. This is the place value of ones. This is the place value of ones. So we write here 3 in ones place value. And 2 we write here T. This says how many tens are there. So we write here 2 for tens place value. Now, tens place value. Now, another number is 35. 35. This is the place value of ones and this is the place value of tens. O means ones and T stands for tens. So we write here 5 and in tens place value we write here 3. We can also write it as 5 ones, 5 ones, 3 tens, 3 tens. Here 5 is written here 5 ones and we can also write it 5. 5 is written here only 5. 5 is alone here because here no number is there. In place value of tens, 3 is there and another number is here after 3. So we write, so we put a 0 for this number. So we can write here 3, 0. 5 alone, but in place value of tens, we write here 3 tens, 3 tens, and we put 0 for this number. Let's come into the number 192. We know that this is the place value of ones, this is the place value of tens, and this is the place value of 100. This says how many ones are there. This place value says how many tens are there. And this position says how many hundreds are there. 2 ones, 9 tens and 1 hundreds. We can also write it in another form with the help of arrow. Place value with the help of arrow. We can write it 4 ones. Here 4 is alone because here no number is there. So we write here only 4. 5 tens. So we write here 5 tens. Another number is there. So we put 0 for here. In place value of 100, 200, we write 200 for this. That means two hundreds. Two hundreds. In place value of 100, 2, and after 2, there is two numbers are there, 5 and 4. So we put here how many zeros? 2 zeros. That means 2, after 2, we put 2 zero. Another way to show place value. Here, number is 43. 43. We can write here like this. This is the place value of ones. O stands for ones and T stands for tens. So we write here 3 ones and 4 tens. So we take another number, that is 325. In 325, from extreme right position, first we put O. O stands for ones, T stands for tens, and H stands for 100. So we write here 5 ones, 2 tens, and what we write here, can you tell me? 300s. 300s. Now, we can discuss about the place value on abacus with the help of beads. With the help of beads, you have to show beads on abacus. This is abacus. See the numbers and sew beads on abacus. Here, similarly, O stands for ones, T stands for tens, and H stands for 100. Got it? Here, number is 43. Given number is 43. See the numbers. 43. Show beads on abacus. Here, in ones place value, number is 3. So, we have to put 3 beads. 1, 2, 3. Here, in tens place value, how many beads we show? 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Because here, 4 is there. 163. So, we put here 1, 2, 3. In tens place value, which number is there? Which digit is there? 6. So, we put here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And in 100 place value, only 1. We show only 1. Another number is 241. Ones place value, we show only 1 bead. In tens place value, we show 4 beads. 1, 2, 3, 4. In 100 place value, we show only 2 beads because here 2 digit is there. 1, 2. Very good. Count the beads and write the number. Here it is opposite to the previous one. Here number is given and we have to show the beads, and here opposite is there. Here beads are given. Beads are given on an abacus and we have to count the beads and write the number here. So start with ones place value. How many beads are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. So we write here 4. Very good. In tens place value, how many beads are there? Count it. Children, please count. 1, 2. So we put here 2. Very good. Now, in this abacus, ones place value, how many beads are there? Count with me. 1, 2. So we write here ones place value first. We write ones place value, then tens, then 100. From right to left, we write here 2. Here tens place value 1, 2, 3. And 100 place value only 1. Very good. Last one is there. In 1's place value, how many beats? 1, 2, 3. You also practice in at home. And 10's place value, how many beats are there? Only 1. So we write here 1. And in 100 place value, how many beats are there? 1, 2. So we write here 2. Now, there is an homework or an assignment for you. Write the place value of underlined digit. Here numbers are given and I underline some digits. You have to write the place value of underlined digit. For example, here we given here the first number is 39 and underlined digit is 9. So we you have to write the place value of 9. Here you have to write the place value of 9. As second, 54, 5, you have to write the place value of 5. 97, place value of again 9. But the place value is different. Carefully, you should careful. 162, the place value of 1 is 213. The place value of 3 is, underlined digit is 3. And second question is write down the hundreds, tens and ones in the boxes. Here 43, place value ones and tens, ones and tens, ones, tens and hundred, ones, tens and hundred. You have to write the place value here in the given boxes. First number is 43, second number is 68, third number is 234, our last number is 159. Thank you.